Krishna, dear devotees and friends. Welcome to Bhakti Hub. More than just a project myself and friends have been working on and a fulfillment of a wonderful idea of having a sacred space in the heart of Belgrade, Bhakti Hub is a fulfillment of an aspiration to serve with creativity, with intelligence, with enthusiasm. And what really gets us going is the idea of having a place in the center of the city where city mongers can come and get sheltered, get materially and spiritually nourished, taken care of, where they can get good association and to undergo a personal and social transformation. Transformation that is powered by spiritual knowledge and grace.
For the first time in my life, something that I had in my heart, I feel all around me.
Veoma sam uzbuđen, motivisan da baš na ovakav lep način ja služim Krišnu i drugi bhakti.
Meni Bhakti Hub izgleda kao jedno neobično mesto za obične ljude.
To je neka joga, ne znam, neka zdrava ishrana, ima dosta takvih mesta, ali nekako mora da ima neku dušu, nešto da te privuče konkretno, neku magiju, nešto. A mislim da ovo mesto ima magiju.
Mislim da nam je baš falilo, ovaj Bhakti Hub nam je falilo da nas sve zavede. Mi možemo da se zatvorimo da stavimo jedan visok stepenik i da kažemo to je nivo koji mi želimo, nećemo ništa ispod toga. I veliki broj ljudi će se spotakne i da ode. Ali na ovaj način mi želimo da zaista svakome ovo bude pristupačno i dostupno.
There is a lot of common people from Belgrade. Common people are coming here now that I can relate easier. Now it's much easier. I think that this Bhakti Hub will bring that to the Belgrade. Easier adjustment to Bhakti Yoga.
Well, Bhakti Hub for me is a place where every trust or every individual can inspire oneself and a place for a personal growth.
Ja vidim ljudi koji dođu petkom na kirtan jogu, vidim prosto kako su neki baš zagriženi, kako pevaju, čitaju tekst, kako jedu prasadam, kako se pitkuju bhakte. Prosto vidim da ovo još zvanično nije krenulo punom parom, a već vidim neke rezultate. I to mi baš uvijek nade, baš mi inspiriše. I baš ne bih htio da propustim ni jedan petak, ni jednu kirtan večer.
Accept the idea, and I also have some notion that this place Bhakti Hub should be made.
Mi smo se veoma hrabro pozajmili i hteli smo da ovo uradimo na ovaj način kao što se vidi. E sad, tu je neki pritisak čisto da treba platiti kiriju, treba vratiti sve ove dugove, treba ovo sve da profunkcioniše. Tako da tu je naravno neka vatrica koja je u principu dobra, jer znamo da Bhakti Santa Sarasvati je svoje učenike tera da uvijek uđu neke dugove, neke minuse, da se ne bi lenjili, da onda moraju da vraćaju sve to. Duh naše sampradaje da se malo ispružimo duže, ispružimo se više nego što smo dugački, ali sa idejom da uložimo neki ekstra napor. Opet za zadovoljstvo Krišne.
Dear devotees and friends, thank you for watching the video. Such a project is not possible without the kind help of international community of devotees. And we would like to very humbly ask you to please help us, support us financially so that we could repay our debt and so that Bhakti Hub could run its first 6 months. We have created the Indiegogo page where all the details can be found. Every cent counts really, and we would like to sincerely thank you and invite you to please as soon as possible come and visit Bhakti Hub. Thank you very much. Hare Krishna.